Hello guys, welcome to my channel. In this video, I'm gonna show you how to claim Discord Nitro without a credit card. It is a fast and easy tutorial, so let's get into it. Firstly, ensure that your PC or laptop is connected to a stable internet connection. Now, go ahead and launch the Discord app by double-clicking on it. Within the app, you'll find a list of all the servers you've joined on the left side of the screen. You will also see chats in here. Right at the left side, we have this Discord icon. Go ahead and click on it. When you click on that, you'll see an option labeled Nitro. Just click on it. To get started, click on subscribe below the Nitro version that you want. Nitro is a paid version of Discord with many extra features, especially useful if you're building a server, as it provides access to additional tools. Click on try 1 month for free and it will ask whether you want to be billed yearly or monthly. Select monthly and click next. You can choose a payment method such as a card or PayPal. If you choose PayPal, click on it and fill out the required details. A new tab will open where you'll need to log into your PayPal account. Complete the process by entering your details and setting up your account. Once done, you'll be able to use Nitro without using your card. Note that you must provide payment information to access Nitro, as a payment method is required. Yeah, that's how to claim Discord Nitro without a credit card. Thank you for watching. If this video was helpful, please leave a like and subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. And click on that notification bell to never miss an update.